And I must say, this stadium falls in the must-visit category for any football fan should the chance come his or her way. Anfield is the venue.
I'm Derek Ray, perched here on the commentary gantry, and sitting alongside me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And the general feeling is we should be in for a spellbinding occasion. It's Sweden, and they take on Spain.
Well, Derek, as is always the case, the team that dominates midfield will be the team that controls the flow of the game. And that, for me, is the area that's key today.
Here's the starting 11 for Sweden.
Well, the wingers will be key here. They have to choose the right time to give width and the right time to come infield to support the centre forward. If they can do that, they're a potent front three. No doubt about that.
Here's the lineup for Spain. Carvajal starts with Jordi Alba in the fullback positions. Koke starts with Sergio Busquets in central midfield. And the main striker today is Morata. And this confrontation is underway. Turning inside, where's he going to go? On and on he goes. Can they get in behind them? Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle. Isak. Emil Forsberg. Space afforded him. Forsberg. Really good challenge. Oyarzabal. Now with Morata. Possession and patience, the watchwords. Koke. A really sumptuous ball. And a goal! Not bad for starters. They take an early lead.
Well, here's the replay, and he shows great awareness to play this through ball. And the finish is clinical. He just makes it look so easy, doesn't he?
Well, the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? Svanberg, Isak. Now a decent position. Strong play here. And a throw in it's going to be. Options in the centre. Forsberg. Giving it a try. Simple catch, really. Pedri. Chance for Koke. And they couldn't add to their advantage.
Well, that would have put them in complete control. He should have scored there.
Svanberg. Forsberg. Dejan Kulusevski. Forsberg. Here's Forsberg now. Targets available. Cross comes in. Well, thumped clear. Isak. This could square the game. And that's exactly what has transpired. Now, that could be a massive turning point. And momentum is with them.
Well, here's the replay, and in many ways, it doesn't do justice to how patient they were in the build-up. Just so composed, waiting for the right moment, and he makes no mistake with the finish. He showed a lot of composure there.
So back underway following the equaliser. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. Emil Forsberg. Svanberg. And it's with Isak. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Torres. Koke. Now Busquets. Just looking for the right moment for that final pass. It needs an accurate cross. And he was in the right place to intercept. Breaking at pace. Well, possession ceded. Moving into the advanced position. Every pass hitting its target. Pulls it back. Can they forge ahead? No, chance missed.
And a big chance at that, Derek. He should have put them in the driving seat there.
Joachim Nielsen. Lindelöf. Emil Kraft. Isak. Kulusevski. Now sliding in field. Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't. Forsberg. Dejan Kulusevski. And space for the cross. Klasson. Forsberg. In position to give them the lead, maybe. Will he? Able to clear the danger, at least for now. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Morata. On to Koke. Oyarzabal. And it's in! They're back in front.
Well, as you can see, he makes it look easy in the end, but I think that's a good finish. He'll be pleased with that.
Back underway. Intriguing contest this, given the 2-1 scoreline. Torres. Now with Morata. Doing well to keep possession. Chance to cross. And pulled back. It might be. Still a chance. Is it there for Morata? Pivotal moment defensively. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Svanberg. Emil Forsberg. Forsberg. Intercepting it intelligently. Carvajal. Extremely sloppy in possession. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. And space for the cross. An alert intervention. Victor Claesson. It's a weighted pass. This could square the game. And he thwarted the attack with a masterful tackle. Morata. Morata, but they dealt with the threat posed. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Victor Claesson. Splendid defending from Carvajal. What a shame really, because the move was promising, but no end product from them. And the keeper has possession of it. Isak. Well, they want that equaliser, but their passing remains smooth. Well, they could really get at the opposition. High quality defending. I must say, this looks promising. Threading it forward. Oh, it was a close run thing, but the goalkeeper just got there first. Now, will the keeper have to pay the price for that mistake? Perfect tackle. Forsberg. Dejan Kulusevski. Forsberg. Victor Claesson. And no-nonsense defensive clearance. And will it be the leveller? Garcia. And Torres on the ball. Morata. The cutback. And effectively parried away by the keeper. Well, a corner kick it is. Let's see if they can put this to good use as they try to add to their advantage.
and played short. And space for him to cut in. And that brings to an end the first half here at Anfield. Well, real excellence produced by Oyarzabal in the first half. Interested to know what you made of it.
Well, it's been an incredible performance from him. Clearly the difference between the two sides. Obviously the goals, but his movement too. He's causing the backline all sorts of headaches. He'll no doubt be desperate to grab the hat-trick now.
And this confrontation is underway. Koke. A really sumptuous ball. And a goal! Not bad for starters. They take an early lead. And they couldn't add to their advantage.
Well, that would have put them in complete control. He should have scored there.
This could square the game. And that's exactly what has transpired. Now, that could be a massive turning point. And momentum is... Can they forge ahead? No! Chance missed.
And a big chance at that, Derek. He should have put them in the driving seat there.
On to Koke. The cut back, and effectively parried away by the keeper. Well, a corner kick it is. Let's see if they... As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Forsberg. It needs an accurate cross. Corner coming up. Who can he pick out? On a corner like that, every goalkeeper's dream, really. And showing fine vision. Perfect challenge. Forsberg. Svanberg. Emil Forsberg. Claesson. Well, they're eyeing that final pass, you just feel. And it's a quality pass. And the referee has given them a corner.
Who can they pick out? Found wanting a bit with that delivery. And it's with Isak. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. Pedri. Sergio Busquets. Pau Torres. Oyarzabal. On the ball, Morata. A chance to whip it in. Morata pulls it back. Augustinsson. Here's Isak. Showing patience, looking for the equaliser. Oh, big opportunity! Really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that had to be a goal, didn't it? What a stop that is.
And time for the change now. Let's see about the delivery. Well, it has come to nothing. Forsberg, teammate available. Not the pass he had in mind. And scope for them to produce something exciting. And teammates to play it to. Forsberg. Dejan Kulusevski. Well, what a stop that was. Not a great pass. Well, they no longer have the ball.
Well, the stats don't lie. Spain haven't dictated the play so far, but that won't bother them because when they win it in deep areas, they've got forward with pace and with numbers. It's been a great counter-attack and display.
Minutes left for play. Pedri. Koke with it. Now, what can they do from here? Opportunity! In it goes! But it will not stand. Offside, Stuart.
Well, it looked close, didn't it? He certainly thought so. He's making that clear to the linesman now.
And the substitution will occur now. Christopher Olsen. Svanberg. Dejan Kulusevski. Isak. At times they make passing look easy. This could square the game. But the keeper has his say. And how important could that be in the grand scheme of things?
Well, that was a big chance. And really, he should have taken that. But let's give credit to the goalkeeper. It's a decent save.
Can he deliver it with accuracy? And a corner there that really lacked guile. Space and time for the cross. Well, this could pose problems for the defenders. And the last touch off the defender, so a corner coming up. Playing it in. Oh, the crossbar is still reverberating.
Well, they were so close to the equaliser there. It's certainly a bit unlucky, but they need to make more of these chances.
Kulusevski. Svanberg. Here's Isak. Another classic example of how to intercept. Oyarzabal. Can he put it in? And just making the run a bit too early. Offside as a result. Victor Claesson. Now can they make something happen? And it's with Isak. Christopher Olsen. Forsberg. Can they square the game? And nicely parried away. Didn't seem to be under any real pressure, but he's conceded the corner. Well, they've decided to make a change. Trying to pick out a teammate. Not all that hard to deal with crosses like that. Koke. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Might be able to get in behind the defence. But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. Moreno. Well, really rifling that one in, and he didn't miss by much. And they're making a change. Olsen. Isak. Kulusevski. Forsberg. Well, disappointing end to the move. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Gerard Moreno. Oh, a lovely ball. It's in. They're looking really relaxed and confident. And not giving the opposition much of a look in.
Well, let's see this again. The vision to play this through ball is superb. And then the shot is emphatic. He strikes it with such power, the keeper has no time to react. What a good finish.
So there it is, 3-1, the current scoreline here. Just 10 minutes to go. Christopher Olsen. Looks
looking confident with the ball at his feet. Emil Forsberg.
Well read to put an end to that attack.
Well, the counter chance looks very real.
But ultimately, up a cul-de-sac.
Losing possession here. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. That's all they can conjure for now.
And the keeper can gather. An alert intervention.
Can they get in behind them? Moreno. Busquets. And there it is. That will put the seal on victory if there were any lingering doubts.
Well, let's look at this again. The one and two touch passing is absolutely outstanding to play around the pressure. And the finish is clinical. Hitting it cleanly beyond the keeper, that's a good goal.
Well, not too much defending going on in the grand scheme of things. 4-1. Oyarzabal. On the ball, Augustinsson. And the referee is going to add on 4 added minutes. Olsen. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Opportunity here. An important challenge, but they must remain organised. And he couldn't quite get himself back onside, Stuart.
Well, as a player, you need to be able to change your mind. But he wasn't able to, and that's a poor pass.
Mistake by the keeper. Oh, terrific pass. And he's certainly in the mood for his second.
Well, he's certainly looking a threat. He looks so sharp today.
Corner given.
Trying to pick out a teammate. Well, couldn't get it past that first defender.
Forsberg. And a very good challenge.
Moreno.
And so the final whistle here. The visitors come out on top, Stuart.
Well, Derek, it was a very assured performance, wasn't it? Particularly impressed with their play going forward. Really lively and almost cutting through at will at times. The result never much in doubt, if I'm honest.
And a typically strong performance put in by Oyarzabal. What did you make of what you saw from him?
Well, he gave that back line a torrid time, didn't he? He was far too sharp for them, always looking to play on the shoulder. Took his goals well, too. Clearly the difference maker today.
This could square the game. And that's exactly what has transpired. Now, that could be a massive turning point. And momentum... On to Koke.
opportunity. In it goes. But it will not stand. Offside, Stuart.
Will it look like...
This could square the game. But the keeper has his say. And how important could that be in the grand scheme of things?
Well, that was a big chance, and really...
Gerard Moreno. It's in. They're looking really relaxed and confident, and not giving the opposition much of a look in. Busquets. And there it is. That will put the seal on victory if there were any lingering doubts.